Let us make a sauce. Alright, so it's basically just adding things into the blender and blending them together. So we're gonna add cilantro, this beautiful cilantro right here. Alright, which I already washed. I'm just gonna roughly cut the big stems out. Oh, I could have used that as a garbage. Put this. Leaves. What's the deal with stems? Are they supposed to be blended? I have no idea. This is my ignorance. Perfect. Voila. Bit ignorant in cilantro because we don't use it in Italy. I mean, it's called coriandolo, I think, and there are some recipes, but it's not like one of the, we use parsley, a lot, and I think this is kind of like the Latin parsley, maybe? That's what it looks like to me. So, I might need more, let's see. Let's start putting things in the blender. Voila. And then I might, you know, as how it looks like, I might add more or less, just, you know, just like that, without stressing out too much about the quantities, and let's see if I can get a good sauce. Alright, so let's put cilantro. Leaves. All right. All right, that looks like good amount of cilantro, let's juice some lime juice. I was convinced that in my bartender kit I had the lime squeezer, but I did not. Need to get it because, you know, just saves a lot of time. All right, let's juice this. Let me just dry my hands a little bit because I didn't have too much grip on this lime. Let's see now, a little better. Lime juice. 100% lime juice. Let's see if it looks like if it's enough, or maybe we need to choose one more. Maybe one more would be perfect. I have so much lime. Sure, this one is slightly bigger. Yep. Alright, we're almost there with the limes. Alright. Okay. Ooh. Okay, now it looks like. Okay, maybe one more. We'll see at the end. Let's put garlic. So, cilantro, oh, green onions too. Green onions, let me start with those. They're already washed. I pre-washed them before the video. I'm just gonna go ahead and clean and roughly chop, cut. This leaf. Perfect. All right. I might as well put all of them. Perfect. Garlic. Let's get a good amount. Okay, let's see. All right, let's get the garlics going. Oh, perfect one. see, I'm still peeling. Right. Go right here. Oh, yeah. Perfect. Two, let's put two more. Okay. Hashtag peeling garlic. Voila. Be very gentle. Perfect. Garlic, I think we're good. This is the more cilantro. I'll just grab a bunch of leaf from up here. Let's be quick. Okay, so garlic, lime juice, red wine vinegar. This one, let me dose it with. Actually, I got it today new because I didn't have. Ah, this is balsamic. Haha. Alright guys, we're back. So I had a little bit of a battery GoPro issue. It literally lost power when I was taking out the red wine vinegar. So let's go quickly before it turns off again, because I charged it for a little bit. Oh, by the way, these are oregano tomato and red onion potatoes in the oven. Beautiful. Look around in my channel, I have a video for this one, how to make them. Just took it off the oven. So let's put red wine vinegar. Let's do it. I'll go, let's see, a few tablespoons. Vinegar is a very strong flavor, so I'm not gonna go too crazy, but with the amount of herbs and everything, I think this will be enough. So all right then, jalapeno. Now this I'm gonna put a very unfair amount, just because I don't wanna make it too crazy spicy. If I have any guests or friends, if my girl doesn't like too much spice, I'll just put a little bit. Perfect. Let's now blend. I hope my camera doesn't turn off. If not, it's just a matter of blending, giving a few pulses, and then adding olive oil little by little. Let's see if I can get to demonstrate a little bit. And then actually maybe put salt too. And then boom. So blend that olive oil, and then mayonnaise is gonna be at the end. Now I'm cheating a little bit by using ready mayonnaise. I need to acquire the skill of making mayonnaise from scratch. I will learn it, I'll prove it by video. It's not easy, but I'll get to it. So, let's do it. For this, good catch, ninja skills. Boom, good. So again, let's give it a couple of pulses. Okay, and now, this thing is, oh my God, the smell that comes out, the aroma is really amazing. And now let's add the oil. is spraying a little bit like crazy. It looks like magic is happening. Now, judging from the consistency, I might put a little bit more cilantro. A little bit more cilantro would be ideal. We have enough lime juice and enough liquids for sure. I'm just gonna put more leaves, grab them very ignorantly like this, and then voila. Let's see. Put that, put them from here. That's what this is supposed to be for, right? Oop. Again, close. Okay. Let me just put this down. A bit more cilantro for sure, so I can make a lot of sauce too. Let me see if I can get a good chunk out of this. Oopsie, let's do it. Bless, bless. All right. If anybody of you said bless you on top of it, thank you. Perfect. This thing is smart, you see it? Okay. Perfect. I think we have a good consistency, and this is what we will mix with mayo now to make this aioli sauce. Should I? Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Give a good chunk more. This cilantro, because it's still, something is telling me, it's still a bit liquid. You know, with the doses that I use for everything. Perfect. Pulse. So, oh, now I think we're at the right thickness. I can stop licking my hand. It's so good. It's citrusy, has that beautiful cilantro flavor, and add a little bit of olive oil. Oh, see, it's smart, he knows when it's connected. Alright, very good. Very good, very good. Now it's the power, we'll mix it with mayonnaise and finally get the sauce done. So, I'm just gonna transfer this into a container to save battery. Let me just pause and resume when the sauce is done, because I'm just gonna, or at least when I'm uniting, when I'm doing the final step. Let's do it. See you in a bit. All right, we're back. We're finally in the final steps of the sauce making progress. We got all these beautiful ingredients together, and the final step, we added oil while blending, And the final step is to put together this goodness with mayo. Again, I wish I could do mayo from scratch. I'm gonna learn, and it'll be great. So, get a few spoons. Actually, let me start from this. So slippery, my god. Oop. Sharp, sharp blade. Perfect. Oop. Super easy to clean too. Alright, let's start adding. Oh, why did I get a... Oh, there it is, big spoon. So I'm gonna add this. And then from here, add the mayo. Mix. See if the proportions are good. If not, I'll adjust with either or. See, looks like it's a lot of mayo now. Oops. There'll be more cilantro, chimichurri. And that's how we work out to the consistency that we want. Mmm. Oh yes, creamy, lovely. This will go amazing with chicken. The chicken we marinated before. Wow, just a little bit more. That's it, so I'm just gonna keep making this and adjust, try, and reach the perfect perfect amount. And this is it. Chimichurri, aioli. A bit more mayo. See you later.